First we have to select a new file, select assembly and click OK. Then just browse the component which we previously created here. Select a corresponding component for the cam mate. Just place it at the required positions. Then we need to insert here two more components. Go to the insert component and browse our corresponding component. And place it at the required positions. Again, we need to insert a one more component here, such as a cam follower. Clip the corresponding component to be placed at required positions. Now all the component is successfully inserted. After that, we have to apply some standard mates for place the all components at a correct location. Go to the mates. Inside the mates, we have to use a first concentric mate between the support and cam. Now the concentric mates are applied here. Again, we have to use a coincident mate. Select a face of the cam and the face of the shaft like edge. After that, just click OK. Now the coincident mate is applied here. Then we have to place the follower at the base. So select a face of the follower, then apply the concentric mate automatically, then click OK. Now you can drag the follower. Just exit from the mate. Now all the parts is successfully placed at your required positions. Again, we have to go for mate. Inside the mate, we have to select a mechanical mate. In a mechanical mate, we have to apply the cam type mate. Select a cam. After that, we have to select some references in a mate selection. First, we have to select a cam path. Select a cam path. Select the outer surface of cam. And then we have to select a cam and follower. Just select any one face of the cam and follower. Now the cam mate is successfully applied here. Just make sure you are drag the follower or a cam, just movement can be produced here. While you're rotating the cam, the follower is moved corresponding to the movement of cam. Here the rotating movement is converted into the transition movement. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Thanks for watching.